What caught our interest was the oldest museum, the Mauritius Institute, housed an exhibit of the flightless dodo. This bird became extinct by the end of the 17th century.
Now we've all heard the phrase as dead as a dodo, and today in Mauritius at the National History Museum, one can actually come and see what this extinct creature looked like. Today, the dodo is a national symbol for this country, as much as the tiger is for India. One can find the dodo on postage stamps, banknotes, coins, and even comic strips. And that seems to be the only way that the dodo is being kept alive.
The dodos inhabited the island of Mauritius for millions of years and had adapted to live on an island isolated from humans before their extinction. The flightless bird stood up to 1 meter tall and weighed approximately 20 kgs.
The dodo was characterized as a dumpy, dowdy bird. A heavyweight bird, even though it had wings, it was unable to fly. And that's what made it easy prey. By the 17th century, the Dutch had invaded the island. Sailors were hungry, and because of that, extinction of the dodo was inevitable. In 2005, an expedition site unearthed thousands of bones of dodo as well as other extinct animals. Today, research is on at full swing, and this extensive program is helping unearth a number of mysteries of the DNA of the dodo.
The Natural History Museum also houses collections of fish, arachnids, butterflies, tortoises, and other marine creatures.